Moving now to Mansfield, where early this morning police discovered what is believed to be a drug lab. Responders say they were answering calls about a man acting strangely, and once on the scene, they realized he was having a mental health issue. But after looking around, ingredients typically used to make drugs were found inside the man's apartment. There's no word on any arrest, and the suspect was taken to a local hospital for evaluation.